This session, I am going to discuss about a Python program. The program is print. Print factors of a given number. Factors. Print. Print factors. Factors of a given number. Print the factors of a given number. For example. The number equal to 8. The factors of 8 is, factors of 8 is, 1 is a factor, 2 is a factor, 3 is not a factor, 3 is not a factor, 4 is a factor, and 8 is a factor. How to find the given number is factor or not? For example, the given number equal to 8, you will take the value equal to 1 first, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 6, 7, and 8. First of all, this is the original number. This is the given number. Given number is 8. 8 number is divided by first of all 1. 1 8 is 8. The remainder value equal to 0. If the remainder value 0, it is a factor. Okay. And you will take the second number. The second number is again 8 is divided by 2. 2 4 is 8 and the remainder value equal to 0. And the second number is also a factor. Again, the next take the third number. 8 value is divided by 3, 3 2s are 6, the remainder value is 2. Here the remainder value is not 0, the remainder value is 2. So this is not a factor. Again, the 8 value is divided by 4. The next number is 4. 4 2s are 8 and the remainder value equal to 0. So it is a factor. Again, the next value, 8 value is divided by next number is 5, 10. Next number is 5. 5 1 is 5 and the remainder value is 3, so now it is not a factor. Again, the next value, 8 value, 8 is divisible by 6, 6 1 is 6, the remainder value is 2, so it is not a factor. Again, the takes the second value, next value is 8 value, 7, 7 1 is 7, the remainder value is 1, it is not a factor. Again, the next value is 8 value, 8 is divided by 8, 8 1 is 8. And the remainder value equal to 0, so now 8 is a factor. So now the factors are, the factors of 8 is 1, 2, 4, 8. Only number of factors equal to 4 factors only. Write your program to print the factors of a given number. First, you enter any number from the keyboard. Here the n value. And any number, n equal to any positive integer number, n equal to input of enter any number from the keyboard. And to find the given number is, okay, to find the given numbers factors. For using for loop, it can be used either for loop or while loop. For I in range of 1 comma n plus 1 up to n plus 1, every time is increasing by 1, and if n value is divided by I, the remainder value equal to 0, it is a factor. Print of i. Otherwise, print another value. And here the output statement is, print the factors are only this small message. So now here, the first line is, first statement is, in the program, the first statement is enter any positive number. Okay. Now we are entering the any positive number. For example, it is a n value. N value is a any positive number. And i value. And this is the output. For example, if you are entering any positive number, for example, entering a number, the positive number equal to 4. That means the factors of 4. The factors of 4 is 1, 2, and 4 only, but not the 3 value. For example, want to find the factors of 8. Okay, factors of 8. Any value, can find the any value, factors of 4 equal to, the factors of 4 are 1 value, 2 value, and 4 value only. Here to find the only factors. Now the given number equal to n value is n. The factors are in the output. First time I value is 1 comma n plus 1 comma 1. That means 1 value, okay, n plus 1. N plus 1 means 5. That means up to 4. N value is 2. And 3 and 4. Okay. This function returns 1, 2, 3, 4. If n value, it is very important here, the condition is n value is divided by I. N value is 4. N value is 4. 4 is divided by I. I value is first time is 1. I value is first time, very first time. The I value equal to 1. 1, 4, 4, that is equal to 0. This function returns the remainder value 0. 0 equal to 0. This condition returns true. Then this statement is will be executed, print the output value on the screen. Again, the control transfer to the next statement, a beginning of the for loop. Again, I value equal to next value. Here, I value equal to 2. If n is divided by I, n value is 8, so n, sorry, n value equal to 4, n value equal to 4, I value is 2. Here, the I value equal to 2, 2, 4. The remainder value is 0. So it is a factor. This function n percentile I equal to 0, 0 equal to 0. This condition returns true, then print the print of I on the screen. Again, the next go to back value and go to the beginning loop. I value equal to 3. Now here I value equal to 3. If I value n divided by I, n value is 4 divided by I value 3, 3, 1, 3, the remainder value is 1. 1, this function, this n percentile I returns 1, 1 equal to 0, this statement is false, this statement is not executed. Okay, again go to back, I value equal to 4, I value equal to 4. Now if n value divided by I, n value is 4, divided by I value is 4, 4, 1, 4, the remainder value equal to 0, 0 equal to 0, this is the remainder value, 0 equal to 0, this condition returns true. And execute print of I, and the print of I value is 4. Here the only factors are 1 to 4 only, except 3, these are the factors. Okay guys, up to here clear? Run the module, press F5 or run the module. Here, bottom of the screen is the enter, you're asking, the computer asking input from the keyboard. Now the input equal to, for example, 4. The factors are, here the factors are, here enter input is 4. The factors are, the factors are 1. These are the factors. The 4 factors are 1, 2, 4. These are the factors of the 4. Again, the next one. Again, the more, run one more time. Enter any number. The number equal to, for example, 8. 8. The factors of 8 are, the factors of 8 are 1, 1, 2, 4, 8. For example, run the module. One more time, run the module, the run by module, 100. 100. The factors of 100 are 1 value. The factors of 100, 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, 20, 25, and so on. 50, and 100. These are the factors of the 100. So this is called a, this program is to print the factors of a given number, a particular number. Okay, up to here, clear all of you. Thanks for watching this video.